As the literature and grammar work of February, now we have composition portion. And in composition portion in the Feb, we have story writing. Elements of story writing: setting, characterization, plot, conflict, climax, resolution, theme, point of view. Story path: opening, introduce characters and setting, set the mood. Build up, some events happen, the characters do something that leads to a problem. Problem dilemma, something goes wrong, if it's a mystery, a fight, something terrible or a problem. Resolution, the problem is sorted out in some way, everything is made right. Ending, think about what has happened, what has been learned and how have the characters changed. Before starting our story writing and before starting topic number one, let's go through the success criteria and the essentials of story writing. Success criteria: present, past tense and passive voice will be used. Do not go for the future tense as you are writing the story, which had already happened and which is happening right now. It must be written at least in 3 paragraphs. Be fixed to the word count. It means if you have been given 120 to 150 words, do not exceed from it and do not go less from it. Essentials of story writing: you have setting, character and conflict. In setting, you can see that where and when is the story set. Setting represents both the physical location but also the time that it present, past, future and the social and cultural conditions in which the characters exist. Character: a person or animal or really anything personified. There can be one main character or many. The events that happen in a story are called the plot. In a plot, you typically find an introduction, rising action, a climax, a falling action, and a resolution. Conflict: every story must have a conflict, challenge, or problem around which the story is based. Without conflict, the story will have no purpose. Topic number one of story writing: write a story of about 120 to 150 words on a horrified incident, what you have experienced in your lives. Brainstorming: think about a scary situation which you have seen in your lives. Include these questions in your story: when and where did the incident happen, how you managed to go through from that situation, what were your feelings at the end of the incident. If in your life you have any incident happened which is very horrific, then write about it. And even if you have not had any of the incident or the accident, then imagine and write the situation in your story writing. Be fixed to your word count. Use your present and past tenses. Topic number two: write a story of about 120 to 150 words on a beach. You find a seashell that has some magical powers. You and your friends brought it home and next morning something strange started to happen. Think about a situation when you and your friends went on a beach and something strange caught your sight. Include these points in your story writing. What caught your attention? Describe the shell with special magical powers. What changes it brought in your life? Imagine the whole scenario, the whole schema. Start writing. Write it in 3 paragraphs of 120 to 150 words. Use the correct tense and also go through the good vocabulary. You have 2 topics of story writing. Write both of the topics in your copies with the proper procedure, what has been taught to you earlier, according to the proper essentials, according to the proper success criteria, characters and your setting plot.